Hello, good morning friends. Today I am going to show you the company fitted Pulsar 150 BS4 air filter. This is the part number, you can see, and this is the company fitted air filter. Okay, so what happened recently, I took my bike for pet servicing to the service center of OSL Bajaj, Kolkata, at Topsia. So they asked me about the bike and the part number. I have given him the part number as it is, but instead giving me this air filter, they put this one. This is having the number, you can see, DH102280, and it is broader than this original one which was fitted from the factory. So what was happening, when I was riding, the pickup was not coming and the bike was giving a bad sound. So what I did, I checked with this old one, and you can see, if I put them side by side, these are having the same thickness, and I used to regularly clean this old one with this plastic jackets on both sides, and it is very, very okay and fine. So I replaced the new one, and after cleaning it and oiling it with brake oil, I have put it in my bike, and my bike is performing as usual, very good, smooth, with higher pickup. So this is the thing I want to share with you, that before changing your Pulsar 150 air filter or any part, check the part number and insist them while you are paying for the parts that they must give you the same part number item which will fit properly in your bike. So this is the thing, a slight change in any original part shape or size can hamper your bike's performance. So that is the information I want to share with you. So thank you for watching. I hope I have made it clear that here is the part number sticker of air filter. Check it, and while buying it from their store, make sure that they are giving you the same thing, because I have also seen that they are giving excuses that that part number, part or air filter is not available, so they are giving anything. And on the packet it was MRP 110, but they have taken 123 from me in the bill. And the mechanic who asked for this one, which is not the proper size of the original one, he took it with only 70 rupees. 70 rupees he has paid for this. And you can see clearly, if I put it over it, you can see this is the new one is broader. New one is very, very broader than the original one. So go for the original one if you are buying it from the Bajaj service center. And if it's not available, then better is clean your old one with kerosene properly, and then oil the upper part with brake oil, and it will be performing very good. And if you are having very oily surface, then better use it and clean it once in surf water, okay, then dry it on the sun and then oil it and use it. It won't hamper anything, because my bike has run over 15,000 kilometers, around 15,000 kilometers, and this original one is performing very well, very well. So that's the thing for today. Thank you for watching.